Alright. So let's go ahead and open this door. Alright. Chapter 15, On the Trail of the Treasure. Okay. Really gotta stop doing that. This part. I think I remember this part. Oh boy. This may take a couple tries. In terms of the parkour. Yep. Jump and oh, that is oh boy. All right, let's try this again. Constantly changing camera angles really messes with my head. Jump! Oh my god, first try. Alright, now let's hope I don't mess up any of these other jumps. Gotta take it nice and slow. Alright, should be good. Alright, we did it. Nope. Go this way. There we go. Whew. Oh boy. That's cute. I didn't realize I had my pistol out. Alright, they're all dead. Yeah, I'm really glad they released this, the Nathan Drake collection, because I didn't really play the Uncharted series. I only played Uncharted 2, but I've seen other people play the other games. But I'm really glad they released this so we can get prepared for Uncharted 4. And so far, this is actually feeling really nice in terms of how it feels and how it plays and everything.
Hey, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so.
Ooh, yeah. Treasure.
All right, give us a call if you find anything.
A golden bird vessel. Look at that. Looks like it's got a top hat on its back. All right, more parkour, yay. Down here. Probably nothing. Nothing. All right. Where are we going? In here. Okay, I think I might have an idea. Nope, that is not my idea. Fuck. That was definitely not my idea. I can't believe I just pressed the wrong button like that. Oh, but I found a piece of treasure, so it's all worth it. That actually looks kind of cool. Oh boy. I really hope there's an easy way for me to get back up there. I mean, there has to be. Wasn't going to be a way back. They would have just killed me as I dropped. Oh god. There we go. Now this time, that is not the right way. Oh my god. Okay, now we finally made it back. Now my plan was to jump on this. There we go. These are gonna crumble below me. There we go. Okay. Pistol, did you? Nope. Oh boy, more parkour.
That's gotta be it.
Golden Spanish goblet. Alright. What does it say in our journal?
Aha.
So we have a heart with two keys. And over there, there's a key and another key. All right. Hopefully I can get this on the first try. I don't make a stupid jump. That barrel scares me. Why is there an explosive barrel right there? Oh my god, I almost messed that up. Man, I can't imagine like doing any of this parkour stuff. I could never do that. I'm afraid of heights. Two, it looks really painful. Like, imagine grabbing an old piece of wood like that. Probably get tons of splinters in your hand, and it's just not a good time. Oh, no! I can't believe that. Why would I do that? We gonna have enemies here again? No, they're dead. I don't know why my reaction is to press circle or something. So I did make the jump. But stupid me, press circle. And I have no idea why. I kind of pressed X and circle at the same time. Oh boy. There we go. Well, I guess we can go this way first. Why not? Let's not mess up this jump again. It wasn't even a difficult jump. There we go. There we go. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Watching him jump like that is really stressful. Huh. Piece of treasure. Ooh, a jeweled golden cross. Oh, look at that. Proficient fortune hunter. Found half of the treasures. I don't know why I have a tough time... Oh my god. I don't know why I have a tough time saying that word. Is there another one over here? No.
Well, hello there. You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
What the hell is that sound? Freaking bird or something. But I doubt I'm gonna get past these guys without getting noticed.
Sullivan has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Oh, somebody's mad. Oh, look what I found. It's a sniper. Alright.
I see him.
Of course you do. I can't believe I just messed that one up. Ah, there he is. All right.
Get your head down.
music makes me think that there's somebody still alive. Yep. Okay, I need to aim better. Oh, they just got wrecked. Alright. Anybody carrying an M4 around here? Yep. Take it. Why not? Always nice to have a one-shot weapon on hand. I guarantee you there's a piece of treasure around here somewhere, but I don't feel like looking for it. And honestly, I don't really care about it, so just go in here.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Well, let's look in our handy-dandy notebook. See what we got. We got a cup, we got a couple arrows, we got a crown, a snake, a shell, a book, and an anchor. But here we have a shell.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
We have to turn it upside down. Alright, what's this? A snake. Snake is facing to the left. The crown looks like it might be right. Yeah, it looks right to me.
Sure we're in the right place?
The cup. Book. That looks right. The arrows. Pointing upwards. And that's it.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
Wow. Can't believe you just made that joke.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Elena.
Shit. What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Chapter 16, The Treasure Vault. Nice job, Elena. Oh god, this is gonna be super dark. I can't see shit. I'm pretty sure I have my brightness, like, pretty far up there, too. Yeah, look at that. It's pretty much all the way up.